I mean, I didn't have a tape measure or anything like that, but it looked exactly the same size, length, girth, circumference of a Pringles can. Maybe a bit bigger.
Leviticus 20:15. If a man has sexual relations with an animal, he must be put to death, and he must kill the animal. Game over, furries. We got God.
Dead.
What? Why would I be dead?
Yeah, stupid. I had a dream about a bear and an old lady and a snail, and you were there, and the snail killed you or something.
What's also important is you guys aren't kids anymore. We've all grown up together over the past 10 years.
Saying, and I thank you. I know that some people kind of come back and say, oh, it's not the same, or, you know, lovely world isn't what it used to be. But I promise you have changed more than I have. And that's okay. You're probably never...
I've had the best time on YouTube for the past 10 years. I've created the best memories. I've made some absolutely excellent content and videos. I've made friends. I've met
fans. You miss how you felt back when you were watching those videos at that time, because you were probably in school. And you probably just came home from school and just watched videos all day and had a great time, but now you're growing up.
Nothing's better than seeing the amazing things that you guys can make and seeing you grow and seeing you go on and make your own things and seeing what you can do, and it's amazing. And I love it.
Cowboy mug! Another root beer! Root beer! You're not going anywhere, root beer! Yeah! Root beer!
1, 2, 3,
up! My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and if I don't push her, she really wanna, but they said to see me walk out the door.
getting one by
then, hurrah, hurrah, we'll give him a hearty welcome then, hurrah, hurrah. All the men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies, they will all turn out, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. Get ready for the jubilee, hurrah, hurrah. Give the hero three thanks, three, hurrah, hurrah. For the warrior breed is ready now to place upon his loyal brow, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. And we'll all feel gay when...
Yo, Dad, the day I saw the video of your dingling.
It changed my mindset of my dingling. So I am now in competition with you to make my dingling bigger than yours. And when I make it bigger than yours, I am going to rape you.
What?
Yo, I've been playing hide and seek for 1 hour and I still haven't found me yet. Look at him. Look at him. He's so lost.
I could dance like Michael Jack, son. I could get you satisfied, son. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide.
Sticking out your gut for the wristlet. You're so skibbity, you're so phantom tax. I just wanna be your Sigma.
What's also important is you guys aren't kids anymore. We've all grown up together over the past 10 years.
Saying, and I thank you. I know that some people kind of come back and say, oh, it's not the same, or, you know, Lovely World isn't what it used to be. But I promise you have changed more than I have. And that's okay. You're probably...
I've had the best time on YouTube for the past 10 years. I've created the best memories. I've made some absolutely excellent content and videos. I've made friends. I've met...
You miss how you felt back when you were watching those videos at that time, because you were probably in school. And you probably just came home from school and just watched videos all day and had a great time. But now you're growing up.
Nothing's better than seeing the amazing things that you guys can make. And seeing you grow. And seeing you go on and make your own things. And seeing what you can do. And it's amazing. And I love it.
Among Us.
Došao sam da te ubijem. Eto dotle, opa.
Four fucking seconds! It took you four fucking seconds to piss me off again! God damn it, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. No, no, I can't handle this anymore. I swear to God, you guys are so insane.
Hey, mommy. Meow. Okay, kitten one.
Hi, mommy. Nyan.
All right, kitten two.
Nigga.
This fucks up my plan. This is fucking bullshit. Okay? These fucking assholes. These fucking assholes. The fuck is their problem, man? This is fucking typical bullshit.
In it.
man, bitch, back off!
Go away, man!
It's your wedding day.
Where are we going?
We're going back to my place.
Bitch, we ain't even moving! Jesus Christ, kill me! Why are you laughing? Nothing's happening! Where are we going?
Surprise!
What? I'm pregnant. Girl, you're like 6 years old! How did you get pregnant?
Uh-oh. Baby's coming!
What the hell is that? That ain't no baby, that's a voodoo doll!
But it's our voodoo doll.
Oh, you know what's funny is I think we ran out of milk. I'll be right back, I swear! I'll be right-
What did these colors mean?
I don't know, we gotta ruin it. It's not America.
All I know is it's not red, white, and blue. So we gotta change it, we gotta fix it. Red, white, and blue.
For this.
Yeah, sure, partner, that's the way to go. Partner, I think I f***ed up. I think I made the French fry.
Like the motherfucking Glock, they think I'm soft because I'm Jewish. Like a dreidel, spin your block, but it ain't Hanukkah. I'm dressed in all black with my yarmulke. Cracker almost lost his life on a motherfucking yarmulke. Fuck this cracker making threats, but all the way in Arkansas. Put that barrel on the cracker, call it Cracker Barrel. This ain't off-white cracker, this is Beatrice Apparel. I don't celebrate no Christmas, this is a dang Hanukkah carol.
爱的回忆回程有期待天会起阳光在手指间爱的
Are you aware it's Saturday?
What?
It's Saturday.
Oh, it's banana pudding tonight.
Summer, one man goes on an epic journey to save his people and his nation from an enemy within. Join us this summer for Cost.
Stop saying I have a Roblox haircut. I do not have a Roblox haircut.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
Are you aware it's Saturday?
What?
It's Saturday.
Oh, it's banana pudding tonight.
Hey guys, look, it's Mariah Carey. Knock knock, haha, has it fit to be stuck in a nice queue? Hold on a minute, why is there water here? I mean, surely she's not the frosting, that only happens in festive months like October. Let me check the date.
Huh?
Oh frick. Guys, she's the frosting!
Tragic events today, as Homer was testing out his new sick motorcycle, he hit the curb and flew out into traffic. He got hit by several other cars. He made it out with only a bruise. He also ascended.
My name is Glenn Quagmire, and I say giggity, giggity, giggity.
Thought now is the perfect time to test out whether Scrub Daddy is actually better than a regular sponge. As far as the durability of the sponges, Scrub Daddy definitely...
Hey kids, if you see a cop, just remember your daddy pays a lot in tax, so that cop is your property, and that includes their gun. Check the heat, that's a gun in there.
In there.
Grab the grip, because it's fun to share.
Cause if you pay taxes, then you own that gun.
And it's time to have some fun. Reach for a cop's gun. Reach for a cop's gun. Cops are our friends and they wanna have fun. So grab that gun and run. Reach for a cop's gun. Reach for a cop's gun. Cops are our friends and they wanna have fun. So grab that gun and run.
Reach for a cop's gun. Reach for a cop's gun.
Cops are our friends and they wanna have fun. So grab that gun and run. Reach for a cop's gun. Reach for a cop's gun. Cops are our friends and they wanna have fun. So grab that gun and run.
Remember kids, it's always fine to take a cop's gun. They don't mind if they pretend to get mad. They are just playing around. They're here to serve us. After all, you can do what you want to them.
Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport? I don't know about you motherfuckers, but I consider that shit to be a sport, okay? If people can sit back and label goddamn golf, which is the boringest fucking sport in the world, a goddamn sport, if you can label that shit as a sport, and if you can label goddamn fishing as a sport, I know damn well you can label jacking off a sport. Jacking off is a fucking sport to me. Jacking off and beating your motherfucking dick to porn is a sport.
有期待。
天会晴，阳光在手指间，爱爱的。
You know what? Cover. We're done.
We're not done. Daddy isn't done speaking. You will come back here. Daddy demands you to come back.
Dude.
Come back right here, or Daddy's gonna get really angry. I'm sorry, I don't mean to do that to you, Pookie Bear. But it's just...
Oh god.
Sometimes you make Daddy so angry that...
I'm sorry, but you just scare me so...
Stop saying I have a Roblox haircut. I do not have a Roblox haircut.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
Hey guys, look, it's Mariah Carey. Knock knock, haha, has it fit to be stuck in a nice queue? Hold on a minute, why is there water here? I mean, surely she's not defrosting, that only happens in festive months like October. Let me check the date.
Huh?
Oh frick. Guys, she's defrosting!
Thought now is the perfect time to test out whether Scrub Daddy is actually better than a regular sponge. As far as the durability of the sponges, Scrub Daddy definitely...
What?
Skibidi to jest konie nie, śpiewając tę piosenkę, pomaga mi kamera, lecimy radą.